Actress host Kris Aquino defended her son, James Bimby Jr. from online bullies who commented that the young boy is gay. On Friday, Aquino slammed bashers who called Bimby toyab, the inverted form of bayot, which is the Visayan word for gay. The netizens made the comment after Aquino posted Bimby's birthday greeting for his The Amazing Praybeyt Benjamin co-star Alex Gonzaga.